I recently just opened my store this February. And the inspiration behind my style is African-inspired, of course, because I was born in Nigeria. So I wanted to bring that culture, you know, to
Okay, so you just opened your store in February this year. Y'all give it up for that. It ain't easy to have a dream and then take that particular step. Where is your store? If anybody here tonight wants to leave here, go straight to your store tomorrow morning when you open, where is it at?
It's based online. It is www.yetundesarumi.com. Or you can come to my table, which is over in that corner, and I can give you my card.
So go to her table, go figure that out, go see what she got going on, but I do want to tell you your inspiration as far as putting the African style, the Nigerian style, bringing it to America, but making it look funky the way you do, and keep the women that you got, hire all of them, keep them for the rest of your life, don't you leave them, okay?